initially, we released earlier this morning a report of two missing children, Montana and Josh Giesbrecht. The Winnipeg Police Service is requesting the public's assistance in locating these two missing children. Montana is 11, Josh is 9. The children were last seen in the area of St. James near Lumsden Avenue last night at approximately 6 p.m. They may have received a ride from a party believed to be known to them, who was operating a small white four-door vehicle. We don't have any other details regarding that vehicle or a description. Montana is described as she's an 11-year-old Caucasian female, 4 foot 5 inches in height, small build, dirty blonde hair. She was wearing a yellow Minion t-shirt and a white blouse over top with black capri pants. Josh is 9. He is a Caucasian male, 4 foot 2, long dirty blonde hair and a small build. He was last seen wearing a dark blue sweater over top a gray t-shirt with a baseball picture on it, blue sweatpants. It's possible that the children may now be in the company of their mother. That's Sandra Giesbrecht, 44 years old. We're really hoping that anybody who has any indication where the children might be or the mother can contact Winnipeg Police Missing Persons at 986-6250.